善三郎。I want to talk about the story of 善三郎滝。Before the story, I want to show you the famous movie. Do you know this movie acted by Tom Cruise? Taki Zenzaburo is one of the motivation for making this movie.
ああ先ほど動画に出てきたラストサムライのモデルになったのがこの三津神奈川出身の侍滝善三郎です。彼の身に一体何が？実はある大きな事件が巻き起こります。 What is going to happen to him? Actually, a major incident is about to happen. 事件の舞台は今私たちのいる岡山県の隣、この赤丸で囲った兵庫県の神戸という場所です。ここで起こった事件を神戸事件と言います。 The incident took place next to Okayama Prefecture, where we are now in the area marked in red, in a place called Kobe in Hyogo Prefecture. The incident that took place here is called the Kobe Incident.神戸事件とは、フランス水兵が備前兵の行列を横切るという無礼な行為をし、滝善三郎はその行為を止めたが、フランス兵が全く言うことを聞かず争いに発展した。これを神戸事件と言い、どちらの国にも被害は出なかったが、諸外国の怒りは収まらず、滝善三郎が全ての責任を背負って切腹した。A French sailor committed the rude act of crossing a procession of Byzantine soldiers. 善三郎滝 stopped the act, but the French soldiers did not listen to him at all, leading to a dispute. This is called the Kobe Incident. As a result, there were no casualties in either country.But the anger of other countries knew no bounds. 善三郎滝 took all the responsibility and committed seppuku. 寸劇で神戸事件を体感しよう。滝善三郎はなぜ切腹しなければならなかったのか。当時における滝善三郎が行った切腹の意義を感じてほしい。Why did 善三郎滝 have to commit 切腹? We would like you to feel the meaning of 善三郎滝善三郎 切腹 at that time.
は共割り。If a comrade did so, the samurai were allowed to kill the comrade. This is called 切り捨て米。
What? Huh? No way! Let's go through!
おい、なんてやつだ! Hey!
Ouch! What? What are you doing?
鉄砲、鉄砲だ。
何？神戸でフランス人と日本人のトラブルだ。What? Is there trouble between French soldiers and Japanese people in Kobe?Oh, this is a good opportunity to make Japan take our demands.
イギリスをはじめとする外国側は新政府に対して責任を取るように迫りました。そして死者が出た。日本側が発砲命令を出した。英国領事館の旗を撃ったと主張しましたが、これらは全て嘘だったのです。 The foreign side, including the United KingdomAsked the new government to take responsibility, and they claimed that dead people died. The Japanese side issued a shooting order, and they shot the flag of the British consulate. But these were a lie.
おいこら日本、責任取れ。 Hey, Japan, take responsibility.
日野文氏、夢は今さら。控えて神戸が裏に名をやげた。
昨日見た夢は今となってはもう叶えることもできないが、せめて神戸の慰霊に私の名を残そう。これが滝善三郎、自生の句です。神戸事件の責任を一身に背負い切腹する滝善三郎を、永福寺において外国人警視7名を含む列席者が見守ります。 The dream I had yesterday can no longer be fulfilled, but at leastI will leave my name in the cave of Kobe. This was Zenzaburo Taki's last line of resignation, as he bear all responsibility for the Kobe incident at Komi's seppuku at Eifuku-ji Temple, watched by those in attendance, including seven foreign colonels.
拙者は外国人の無礼に対し、やむを得ず槍や鉄砲で防いだ。しかし東方が切腹する理由は、王政復興により新しくされた法に従うという、ただそれだけのことです。
He said they had no choice but to use spears and guns to defend themselves against the rudeness of foreigners. It was a justifiable act. However, the only reason I committed seppuku was to comply with theNew law created by the restoration of the monarchy. he really have to come in seppuku.
列強国、欧米側には3つの嘘がありました。
There are three lies on the western side.
1. 死者が出た。
First, there were deaths on the western side.
2. 日本側が発砲命令を出した。
Second, the Japanese gave the order to open fire.
3. 英国領事館の旗を撃ったということです。
3. Japanese shot the flag on the British consulate.
これは各国公使が出した注意書きの書の内容です。
This is the contents of the note issued by the minister of each country.
私たちは挑発していない、なのに日本が勝手に襲ってきたと、日本中に重大な問題を引き起こすぞ、肝に銘じろと日本を脅してきています。
They said Japan attacked me on its own without any provoking, and that it will cause serious problems all over Japan.Keep in mind, Western side, treaty in Japan.
欧米からの脅しに対する日本の反応を見ていきましょう。
Let's take a look at Japanese response to threats from Europe and the United States.
欧米からの処罰を受けるのは全くもって妥当だと考えます。
Japanese government thinks it's totally reasonable to be punished by the West.
そして明治政府はたった10日足らずで欧米諸国の要求を全部受け入れてしまったのです。
And then, in less than 10 days, the Meiji government accepted all the demands of Western countries.
これは英国公使パークスの本国宛ての報告書内容です。
This is content of the report addressed to the home country of British Minister Parkes.
1つ目に、フランス兵と備前兵の衝突を抜きに、日本側が攻撃を加えた。
First, the Japanese side attacked without the crush between French soldiers and 備前 soldiers.
2つ目に、外国人の多くが殺人的な襲撃で命を落としたと書いています。
Second, many foreigners lost their lives in the murder attack. It was written that.
これら2つは、主観に満ちた誤った報告であったと言えます。
These two can be said to have been a false report, full of subjective.
神戸事件の現場を見てみましょう。
Let's take a look at the scene of the Kobe incident.
中立の立場にいたクロシア人は、鉄砲は全て広場に向かって撃たれた。発砲命令を聞いていないと証言しています。
Russians were in the neutral position side. All the guns were shot at the square. I haven't heard any shooting order.
このようなエビデンスから明らかになったことは、神戸事件は日本側に非はなかったということです。
On this basis, it is clear that the Kobe incident was not the fault of the Japanese side.
しかし、日本は欧米の圧力に負け、滝善三郎に失格させる。
However, under pressure from the West, they attempted to resolve the case by having Zenzaburo Taki commit seppuku.
ちょっと待って。